Hi guys. This video is a continuation of the previous one. In the last video, I ended up making the base of the spindle for this lathe in epoxy granite. I decided to make the spindle base out of epoxy granite. Because epoxy granite is said to be an excellent material for machine bases, so I wanted to actually make one and test it. Also, epoxy granite can be made from easily available materials, so even if you don't have adequate equipment like I do, you should be able to make strong parts. I am very excited about this material that will enhance my creative life. Having said that, I am still in the middle of my experiment. This is the spindle base that I poured into the mold last time. Now, let's remove the formwork. Oh my god. After a lot of hard work, I made this and it was a total great failure. I drew the plans, made the framework, and made the formwork with a 3D printer, but I never imagined that I would be able to make something this bad. This is terrible. I can't use this stuff. What do I need in a situation like this? It is this, after all. This is the solution to everything. It will heal my broken heart. I thought about why I had failed. I wondered how many hours had passed. Suddenly, someone spoke to me.
Are you okay?
What?
Don't worry about it.
Who are you?
I'll always be here for you.
Who are you?
I'm Angel.
Angel?
Yes, I'm the angel of alcohol. I'm here to cheer you up, because you're in pain. You love your drink, don't you?
Of course I love it.
I love you too.
Oh, yeah.
These are small mistakes. You're the kind of person who makes small mistakes to make big success.
Really?
Of course. You're the kind of person who can do anything. If you fail, you can always try again. You're handsome. You're smart. You're the awesome freak.
Yes, I'm a handsome, smart, awesome freak who can do anything. I can do it. I can do it.
Guys are so easy.
What do you think of this? I think it did quite well. As the angel said, I can do anything. This time, I simplified the epoxy granite framework and attached an aluminum plate to the top surface so that I can make screw holes. See the overview section for details of the epoxy granite experiment. It was actually a lot of work. I had to change the sand mix and I have a usable base for now. I am a man who can do anything. Now let's try to assemble it. Before making a test cut, this aluminum base needs to be covered. The steel cutting chips are harder and will easily damage the aluminum base. After watching this test cut, I think there are people who think the strength of this lathe is sufficient and people who think it is insufficient. I think it depends on the purpose of use. For now, it is capable of machining metal. However, when it comes to stable high-accuracy machining, I think the strength is insufficient. It is not the strength of the spindle base that is the problem, but the overall aluminum frame that is the problem. The first reason I bought this lathe was to machine pulleys to make gears for my 5-axis CNC machine. I thought it would be good if I could machine aluminum. However, I want to machine steel parts with high accuracy. So I have decided to make my lathe entirely out of epoxy granite. I have already purchased some parts and am working on the design. In this video, I was going to show the machining process with machine kit using beagle bone, but for some reason, it doesn't connect well. I don't know why it can't connect. I've been dissatisfaction about the slow speed of the beagle bone. So I wanted to replace to Raspberry Pi 4. The control unit used in the 5-axis CNC machine is a Raspberry Pi 4 and a Mesa 7C81. I also thought it would be more convenient to have two of the same thing so that it would be easier to find the problem when something goes wrong. Please look forward to my future activities as well.